Hi guys, so it's been a whole year since I've gotten my rhinoplasty done and I wanted to do a full year progression of my swelling. If you know a thing or two about rhinoplasty, you know that it takes an entire year for your nose to completely heal. And the difference between when I first got my cast off a year ago to now is actually huge. So I'm gonna get straight to the point and just start with the slideshow of month 1 to month 12, okay? So, do you see the difference? It has dropped down significantly and it's swollen down a lot as well. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my 1 year progression. If you currently just got your nose done, don't even worry. Like, I was in the same boat. I was searching up like 1 year swelling progressions because I was so like, oh, I just wanted my nose to swell down and be like perfect and cute. But now it's to the point of exactly what I wanted it to be, so just hang in there and be patient, and I promise you, your nose will change. If you don't like it, it will get smaller. If you do like it, it'll get even cuter. So yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this video, so don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram.